right. Hello, 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 and welcome back. We are back continuing our journey into Rust. We have switched servers and we're on a pretty high pop server. It's 120, 130 people on this one. We just spawned in. We're gonna see about making it to Outpost, maybe. Dude, I'm a million miles away. This is gonna be a little bit of a bitch. Oh my god, there's so many animals. I'm gonna be tore apart. Dude, I am just hauling ass. That fucking wolf scares the shit out of me. Like, I was fucking scared. But yeah, I'm gonna turn my cam off. My cam's been fucking up, glitching out and whatnot. Like, being really glitchy, so I'm just gonna turn that off for now. I'm so far away from anything. Oh shit. I gotta fix my keybinds too. Some bags down in the area, or you know what I mean, away from Spawn Beach. Take him, I don't give a fuck. I don't care. I'll take him. Oh. Man, it'll be a fucking miracle if I can make it there. rated. Fuck you, wolf. You bitch. Fuck that dog. I'm just taking a random respawn. Shit, man, I'm a million miles away from really anything. Fuck. The struggle is real. That's fine. I'm just gonna keep it moving. I just jumped on here, so, you know, I've kind of already figured that I was gonna die to some fucking animal because that is literally my luck. Like. I'm glad they gave me my proper rock, though. Dude, the fucking maps are ginormous. Holy fuck. Oh, okay, I got you. I didn't see that over there first. He's like, psych, get your own. People are like, can I have a base? Oh, shit. No, I'm just a babe. Get on me. Forced of bags, yo. Forced of bags. Like, that's what that was. I just seen a bunch of fucking bags all spread out throughout there, yeah. Fuck, I don't want to go towards that gunshot. That deer, mighty mighty deer, just sitting up there on the fucking ridge like that. Oh my god, look at that big bitch. It's cold as balls. Okay. I'm trying to use the cliff so I'm not so easy to see from the bottom. You know what I mean? being backlit by a cliff is harder to be seen than being backlit like out in the open. We might be able to make it there. Maybe. Doubtful. I hear bear. But I can't see bear. Bit of a problem. Oh no, it's, man. I don't know if I'm ever gonna get that shit. I still didn't grab it. Wow. Seen somebody to the right of me. Oh shit, somebody's taking it. I can't say I'm surprised though, because like I said, there's like 100 fucking people on this bitch. I'm scared. Let me in. Somebody got it. Here's the start of it. Sorry to get something to drink. Pop my drink open. I need to get some cloth though. Someone look around, see if I can find some hemp fiber or anything in this bitch. He's my boyfriend. No, he's mine. I need that in order to make bags in the area, here at least. He just shrugged at me like, what? It's like, nothing, homie. Nothing. I just didn't want to get fucking mollywopped, to be honest. I know the rest of the world. It's a cruel fucking world, man. There is no fucking... There's very little chill. Rope. I can break that down so I can clothe myself. Stop being a fucking dirty savage. To do for now. There we go. We made it to outpost. I got a bit, put a bag down though. That's why I was looking around. I was thinking what area was closest to the woods area. Come on. You guys like, yup. Dude, okay. You see that shit? That's some bullshit. You ask me. Fuck. This fucking game is rigged. Let me get the fuck out of here. That sucked. I took my money, robbed me blind. Well, let me go put my bag down outside. Do get some sustenance, maybe. Which chopper is that? I still can't see which fucking chopper it is. Oop. I'm gonna be starving again here soon. Let me eat. Get those nom noms in before I journey out into the world. Cycle this bitch. Maybe get some wood. I feel a little bit better since I got a bag in the area, so. Because that's a long ass trek to make all the way over here. I shot at it and I barely took a fucking step out there. Holy shit. looking around the area. Dude's lucky he made it into the safe zone. I don't like that they don't have a wheel here, though. I'm gonna be honest. Let's get some grubbiness. I need some wood. I need some wood. Oh, somebody's getting raided. Ain't my business. Can't be me because I'm homeless. Might be an absolute great time to grub, though. So is that up on the hill? Thank fuck. Okay. Ooh. Oh shit. Make these damn things at the workbench. And go off into the woods. Over there sounded too aggressive. Roads are nice. There's been shots off to the left side. I think I'm gonna head go south from here. Well, oh shit, I don't know, man. That is wide open in a very uncomfortable way. Maybe up in those mountains. I of stone. Oh no. It's cool that they have this that slides in like that. I play Rust. I don't give a fuck. Fuck you. It's as easy as that. Type of lame ass motherfucker are you? Like, no life bitch. That you gotta be like, oh my god, who plays Rust? Fucking pussy motherfucker. Like, touch grass, bitch. Like, you wish you had the life I did. Some real shit. That watchtower is easy, like 1,500 scrap right there. Or 1,500 wood. Turn your voice off. You're the definition of why parents don't love their kids. Oh man, fuck yeah, that is. Like, that's facts. Build hammer, blueprint. It's fucking drones, man. That's crazy as shit. Now they got fucking player controlled drones too. That's pretty slick. Oh damn. Damn. He's just a boy. No, not me. I don't want none. That's rough. I seen this guy getting shot in the back on the way here. Is that you guys? Did you gummy?
Cerebral palsy or something. Those two are, I'm not with them. I'm just laughing. Polar bear out here.
Ride! It'd be hilarious if you got took down by that fucking polar bear.
And my headset went flat. I turns on and I hear your goofy ass laugh.
My bad, man. Nope. Mm-mm. Nope. Nope. I'm good. Nope. No bags here. I like that. That's funny shit. Much better. I mean, I got a pair of pants. That's right. I got a pair of pants. Oh, shit. I would have died. I would have died if that was real life. Just fucking clobbered by that fucking horse. What's up, guy? Give me that little gawk gawk. No, no, no. Allow me. There you go. Yeah, he loves it. Came a little fast, though. I'm gonna be honest. Came a little fast. No judgment. Just made my job easier. Blown away by this dude and his DB. Filthy sex haver. Do you have sex? A lot? Yes, he does. All the time. Fucking scientist, Joe. Oh, I'm fucking bad, yo. Fucking ass. Okay. I love that shit. It's so funny. It's like, nope. Oh, this deer. I'm like, I'm dead. I actually made that, might have made that too high. Ugh. I fucked up. I made the hop up too high. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. I don't know how long that bitch is gonna take. I don't remember how to rotate this bitch. It don't matter. I'm just putting off shit that I'll probably need. Let me make bed. Then we get the fuck out of here. Press E. Is that how you rotate? If so, thank you. That is very good to know. I still need to bind my fucking keys and shit. Oh, scientists scared the shit out of me. Or E. I got you. Yes, sir. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just learning. It ain't an easy game to learn either. Cause there's a lot. There's a lot of fucking, a lot of shit to know. I've watched for years though, but I never had a PC that could play it. Thank you. want that shit. But yeah, you play Rust? I just started playing a little bit ago. I've been a controller kid most of my life, so learning mouse and keyboard has been an adjustment. On console? Yeah. I've played quite a bit on console myself. But when I finally got a PC that I could play it, I was like, fuck yeah! It's like, unfortunately, now I gotta learn mouse and keyboard, though. That's the one nice thing about console, though, is it is controller supported, and it works pretty well. I'm actually really surprised by how well it works. But yeah, console's pretty dope. For what it is, you know what I mean? It's not the same company. But it's a nice little port. PC is much better. Yeah. The maps are a lot larger too. Like, that's the one thing that took me a minute to adjust to, because the maps are just so much bigger. Yep, I agree. Didn't the console just wipe? I was going to hop on last night because I have a console in my bedroom that I can play. Piece of shit. Break. Come on. Damn it. There we go. But yeah, PC is beautiful every Thursday. Nice. Good to know. I ain't played console Rust in a minute though, since they added Oil Rig. Somebody forgot their tool cupboard. Their loss, my reward. Like, I'm not even lying. Yeah, this game's hard as shit though. I love it. It's beautiful. Fun. Funny as shit. Every day's fucking different. Like, that's for sure. Elism, I got you. Yeah, I played on the U.S. Texas one. Shit, I don't know what the name of it is now. I'd have to look. No, it's a lot though. Like, what do you do? Are you like PvP, like building, like farming? What do you like about Rust? I like all of it. I think the game is beautiful. I like how it's like, you can fish, you know what I mean? You can go diving, you know what I mean? Like, there's just so much random shit that you can do. Look at you, Top Gun! Steady! Nailed it! Super proud of you. Best to have ever did it. The cleanest landing I've ever seen. Steady! Steady. Well, goddamn. Look at you. Impressive shit. Like, I don't even got to get out of the mini to recycle. Where the fuck? Oh, shit. I didn't look where I, built my, damn it. I think it's this direction. I don't know where I built my shit. Yeah, because there's zip lines and shit. And I believe I went to the right. Went that away. Fuck you, bear. Piece of shit. Sorry, I have issues. The bears have killed me, like, repeatedly. No. My base is anywhere. It's gotta be over on that other side, right? I know it's by a big-ass compound. Oh, yep. There it is. Beans, fuck yeah. Good shit. I was hungry as shit. All right, brother, man. You have a wonderful day, man. Take care of yourself. Fucking deer scared me. I was like, that's it. GG's. He got me. Hell yeah, brother. Will do. I felt it. Okay. Don't know what the hell that was about, but I'll take it. It's fucking cold. Ooh, solar panel. Make our ways back. Ah! Want one outside, bag outside. What? Thank you. I'm like, hops. At least I thought I did. All right. Store food, gunpowder. I need more stone. Oh shit, I don't have a workbench. Never mind. Scrap to make fucking tier one. I just need low grade. Shit. I need an instrument that I can farm in the, that dude done trying to whoop my ass. I'm new on the server, so I'm just trying to, you know, get some familiarity. I was a little worried. I was like, oh shit. He's gonna shoot me. Seen them.
You're all good. I'm not gonna kill you.
Right? Everybody's looking paranoid. Because if there's a place to do it, it's definitely here. Because there's so much fucking cover. Do-do-do. Can't believe that bitch was still damaged from when I was beating the shit out of it. I need to start learning some shit though. I need to learn DB so I can, do a little bit of grubbing. Brevi at least, maybe? I don't know. Somebody must have been through here recently. That bitch is clean. Get some wood. We can trade that shit in for some stone. Or, no. You trade stone for wood, my bad. No, you can trade both, I suppose, but not really worth it. Shit. Good to know. Like, that is good to know. Eat an apple? No apple day keeps, you know, raiders away. $500 for 150. Jesus. worried about the dude on the horse. All right. Oh, that's the way. Big ass fucking thing on the on the cliff. There's a scientist somewhere off to the left of this damn road. I don't know where, though, and I'm a little scared. Like, fucker's gonna gunny me. I'm just a babe. No, we'll go starter. I keep that on me so I can chop it down. I heard that horse guy fucking ride by. Fucking bear. The goddamn bear has it out for me, man. Bunker. Ooh, blueberries. Somebody's on a train, I think, and that scares me. Need a workbench so I can start learning some shit too. Sky base on top. Turn. There we go. Sorry, I had to mute the audio because people were playing music at Outpost. Oh, it's the Cartman version too. That shit's hilarious. Like, I ain't gonna lie. It's the, they're playing the Cartman version of, Lady Gaga's Poker Face. Nice. I have enough just with this to be able to make a furnace. I think the 50, 60, something like that. Now they're playing Black Eyed Peas. This motherfucker's funny. They're getting it. I was jamming, bro. Stay High by Juice WRLD. He's like, nope, it's Lady Gaga all the time. Or some shit. Where's the workbench? Give me a blowjob. That's funny. He's like, well, maybe. I don't know shit. Got it. Okay. Oh, okay, but... good to know. I was like, it's the first time I glanced at to know what the hell we all got. That's pretty cool. It starts off with the fucking review, though. Oh shit! Chat getting a little crazy. Fuck you, bear. No! They were so young. Grandson of a pig. Okay. Like 100 and some fucking people on right now. Oh, scientist. I was like, damn, look at that. This place is just so open. It's a fucking nightmare. Life is a highway. I'll be your navigator. I'm just playing. Tell him, Franklin. There he goes, one of God's strange creatures. Piece of shit car. You've got a piece of shit car. It will not get you very far. Cause it's a piece of shit car. Oh, somebody got fucked up by scientists. Somebody got shot at by scientists. Base is over there, I believe. Yes, a little bit of stone. Jesus Christ, dude. It takes forever to break. Okay, we got 1,000. Somebody slightly in front of me. Fuck you. Fucking wolf. Like I said, they're always gonna get me, man. Always. They're fucking out to get me every time. Bandage up a little bit. Fucking dog, dude. This dog is trolling me. Fuck that dog. I'm over it. I'm over metal pipe and cloth. We'll go recycle. Okay, we got a nail gun. Protects us a little bit. Might as well do that too. Fuck it. All right, now that we got that. Oop. Yum. I'm littering. Don't mind me. Ooh, more blueberry seeds. $520 total to get to the DB. Okay, Let me heal up some more. I gotta head out that way. Let's see how this goes. Sprite, can you remind me when I killed you? It's like, what did I do to you? It was like, you're a fucking monster. Deer, it's fine. Go, deer, go. The fucking bear is still over there. Sprite's got a fucking hate boner, though, man. I don't know, I'm scared. Alright, Scratch revolver. I don't have any gunpowder on me right this second. Wait, I might have some in the box actually. It ain't much, but it'll have to do. Nope, I need this stone. And take that, deposit that back in. Oh, fuck. Oh, nice. That's dope. That's a hell of a good quality of life right there. Slowly making progress. Bitch literally just disappeared right in front of my fucking face. Come on. Come on. Springs is good. Semis and shit. Which I hope to learn soon. After I learn DBs. I'm fucking grubby little motherfucker. Like, grubby. So many motherfuckers on right now, though. I'm trying to be really careful. Dude, this really is a great server, though, man. Because, like, springs and gears easily instead of, like, fucking bullshit. Hey, I got actual pants. I don't want those guys to scope me like they did that one poor bastard. Hey, look at me, I got actual pants. I look fancy. Moving on up in the world, though, slowly but surely. Give me all the loot. I need a ton of metal frags, like. Fucking Tesla coil, like, okay. Get some caffeine in me while we fucking sit here. That's a good amount of loot, or a good amount of scrap right there. Come on. There we go. All right. Okay. Let's go learn some shit. Okay. Slowly but surely, we're learning. damn, somebody's fucking raiding. They said S21, I believe. Damn, that's a ways away. Raiding all the way on the bottom fucking of the map. Alright. I think we are out here to the right. Fuck you, pig. Yep. Dickhole. To see what type of trouble we can get into. There we go. I know we're somewhere back over this direction. I'm worried about that big ass base. For real, man. I'm fucking always gears and shit. Always good shit. Like, I love that. Ugh. I think I gotta lower my DPS or whatever the fuck that's called. A little bit. I feel like standing still is, you know, asking for it. Break this. Give me the loot. Give me the loot. Food crate too. I never knew about that. That shit is super fucking useful because I'm always fucking starving. See? I am literally starving. Every day I starve. Well, yeah, fuck it. Here's what it is though. Eat some shroomies. The good shit. Well, I'm gonna eat an apple too while I'm here. We need that. What else do we need? The fuck is that labeled as? Oh, resources, gotcha. So we can make some fucking bullets? Oh shit. I know it's just a matter of time before they get me. Like, I know it. Oh, I need a little bit of wood too. I forget that. Go here. Keep the gears. Oh, God damn it. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. See what trouble we get into. Come on. Nope. Let me out. Let me out. Let me out. Population's high, so it's gonna keep spawning these. Oh, being a laggy piece of shit. Oh, fuck yeah, and I got a hatchet. We are in business, kind of. God damn. It's probably those guys from the hill, to be honest. That should be good, I think. Trying to farm up scrap. I got a lot to learn. Fuck, you know what I mean? My poor rock's about to break here soon. I seen somebody over there. J4 scrap diesel shop, okay. A nice little base setup though. Ain't fancy, but it's mine. Be the shit out of it. All right, and over here, I see a stone node. Should be able to get that at least a little bit. I knew you were gonna do that. Get some fucking stone the hard way. Now they're talking about Amber Alerts. Okay. Mississippi area. Give me that stone, you son of a bitch. I want all of it. I need all of it. Please, for the love of God. Thank you. There's no safe places. Like, why is it so quiet? It's because people are fucking out there fucking grinding, fucking. It's 100 plus fucking people. Everybody's out fucking causing fucking mischief. There are people that talk in an excessive amount in chat, though. Anyone need a farm bot? I am a farm bot. Just farming this scrap. No, but I can make you one. Yeah, I can make you one. No worries, man. There you go. No worries. Take it easy. Take it any way I can get it. Alright, some people are chill. Like I said, that's why I love this game. It's because that small percentage that is chill, it makes this game fucking worth it. Like, makes the game fun. And then you have a bunch of little toxic fucks that, you know, just suck. Recycle that. Recycle these. I ain't doing shit with either of them. And this. Nice. Get my smoke on while we sit here. But yeah, how's your day going, people? Mine's going well. You know what I mean? Nice. That was a good run. Good little run. That's just from fucking my house to town. Or outpost. I'm just trying to learn as much as I can. Because I know I'm going to get offline. Like, I fucking know it. Somebody's on a heavy ass raiding spree. So I'm just trying to learn everything that I can. While I can. Somebody dropped their wooden pants. $75, $75, $150, $225 just to get there, and then it's another $125. Fuck. Alright. That's fucking lame. See about getting the fuck out of here and back home. Dude. That's how you know the population's high, though. It's like I said, it's over 100 plus, some shit like that. It's a little crazy. Oh, that would have been so much... Oh, my God. I literally would have found the mace, and that would have saved me some scrap. Fuck. I forget. These things come back quick as fuck sometimes. See about some more stone nodes maybe up on this hill. It's gonna be dark time. It's not. It's a bad time. Come on, there we go. Get the fuck back in. Why is it so cold, yo? I'm freezing my fucking balls off. I barely did anything. So check the other side since there's so many. Get that sweet, sweet loot. We really need that stone, though. Like, there's so many bases that stone's fucking kind of hard to come by right now. Let's go recycle since our pockets are getting full. Nighttime's like 5 minutes. So it's not that big of a deal, thankfully. You getting big money in here? It's okay. Dude, I was on another server. The wheel robbed me of like $2,000. It's fucking bullshit. It is, it is. It, yep, the house always wins. It gives you a little taste, then it fucks you. That's what I mean. Like, the gambling community is the coolest. Sorry, they're still banging out. So that's why I still have the fucking thing out. They've been blaring music this whole fucking time. Like, that's my jam. There you go, shut the fuck up, Dylan. Go figure, I'm about to lose all my shit too. Don't do it. Holy shit, you know what? No, you're right. Damn, I had that happen to me earlier. It was only like 40 scrap, but I was still like, God damn, I can't believe it did that. Wow. Shit's rigged. Like, so rigged. We gotta go see it. Oh my god, there's so much music. There's so much music. Oh my god. Oh my god, there's so much of it. Holy shit. And it's not the same, it's all different. Hey now, how'd you know? How the fuck did you know? Look me in the eye and tell me how you knew. He's playing There's Too Many Minorities. This is racial profiling, goddammit. Damn, it's so loud. Holy shit. Dude, this is why I'm gonna try to blow my fucking eardrums out. Oh my god, this motherfucker's like got the whole Cartman soundtrack downloaded. Holy shit. You sick sons of bitches. No, please. He's playing the Too Many Minorities song by South Park. Oh my god. Little fucking wieners. That's why I was like, how did you know? How did you know? I felt that was very directed. He's like, there's too many minorities in the... Oh. I will gotta call my family. I'm gonna take a break here in a minute. Actually, I think I'm gonna do that right now. I'm gonna take me a little break. I gotta make a phone call and whatnot. But yeah, give me... I don't know, like 3 minutes, maybe four. All right, I will be back here in a few. All right, and we're back. See what type of trouble we can get into. Turn that back on, I don't hear music. I don't even know what the hell I was doing before I took a break. Oh, they're already saying, you know, there's certain spots to kill people in. Let's go wander around maybe a little bit. If I get 125, I can learn the DB and I feel way much better about taking like the Revy and shit out. We almost got enough. We'll be Gucci. Get that DB fucking blueprint, and we'll be gold. Because I ain't pulled a DB out of fucking nothing, man. Or a gun, just in general. I wonder if it's because that's the way it's set. If it's set up like that. See if there's any more stone nodes that spawned up there. Because, like, there's so many bases in my area, it's hard to fucking come across stone. Everybody and their brothers just farming the shit out of it. Because I'm also by a big ass base, unfortunately. But so far, they've ignored me. See the food stuff over there. Somebody already looted the shit out of this. I dig. I get it. I respect it. Oh, that's just metal. Damn. That's also metal. Okay. See, I don't really have a problem with that. I see lots of metal ore around my area, so. Just stone. full. Oh, yep. All my pockets are full. Oh, I heard somebody hit some shit. Oof. There it is. I feel so much better now that I learned DB. Time to head back home. Want me to stack in tool cupboards? Easy 1,000 wood. There we go. Let's get the fuck out of Dutch. I think it's out this way. I think wipe is Wednesday. Wednesday or Thursday, so that's why I'm trying to learn BPs and shit though. The bitch is dry. Oh shit. Caught somebody at that other corner. That's why I'm always worried about that other corner though. It's very easy to just get fucking destroyed over there. You make good living just farming outpost. That shit already disappeared out here. That's crazy. Oh, nope. This isn't my side. Oh, there. That's my side. Let's see about making it home now. It's a whole nother matter, to be honest. Oh. Pretty sure that base is active now. I take this way so I can just kind of go around that damn base. Oh, that was scary. I know I should really honeycomb this bitch, but I don't think I have the resources to do so. Oh, I need this, I believe. Oh, stone. Damn, it gets the one thing that I... no. On second thought, it'll just have to do for now. Let's see what else I can learn real quick. What the fuck is that? A fire arrow. Weapon flashlight, I fucking want to learn, but how much is that? Total path is 275. Super fucking important. I'll learn large solar panel as well. Need to learn bed. Uh, 75. Okay. Fuck that, I'm out. That was weird. And he's like, bruh. It's like, whoa, disarm me. It's like, whoa, 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 I'm sorry. Hold up. This place is dangerous. Good shit. Van evading. Oh, nice. See if there's any more stone over there. Ooh. I'll take this. No problem. Sulfur and fucking metal. Damn, where's that stone? Wrong button. I'm fat thumbed. It's hereditary. Oh, shit. Popping off over there. Nope. Damn. Popping off over there, though. All types of aggression. God, this is normally where they spawn the stone. That's normally where I farm it, though, so on this hill. Back towards my base. Hmm. Give me the scrap, bitch. I need it. I need it all. All right, let's go into outposts. Never know what's gonna happen in here, though. Ooh, it's a little quiet. That's nice. No more like 18,000 motherfuckers blaring music. That shit is annoying. All right, give me the loot. Give me the loot, give me the loot. Hell yeah, there we go. I can learn bed. That's fucking awesome. Let's go. Cause I know I'm gonna get all. I know I'm gonna get wiped when I'm off. So I'm just trying to learn what I can. It'll be useful. So I learned DB and everything like that. Mixing tables probably would be really good to know as well. But before we do that, let's see. Splitter root combiner. That's 75. That's 125. They're both of those 125. This way. I never check. I've never checked what the fuck these are. It's close. What's this one? Ooh, okay, 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 okay. What's that? RF transmitter. Okay. Good to know. I know they buy these and break them down. No, that was the guns over there. Freeze 20 scrap. Interesting. I'm just looking around. Not reachable by drone. Not reachable by drone. Good to know. They're like, nope. Generator, computer stations, 300. Damn. Igniter. Running around. I need all this fucking food. I'm a forager. All metal ore. Somebody was here. Somebody was near. I hear you, kitty cat. Ugh. Oh shit, fuck you. I knew there's something close. I thought I heard fucking footsteps. Yeah, fuck you and your fucking star bitch. That dude ducked out fast. Like, real fast. He has to be close, right? Was not active. Sorry, I was going to look. I was like, where the fuck? But I think that guy actually ran back to that base behind mine. So he's gone pretty quickly. Freeze to death. I'm gonna freeze to death. This is no longer freezing. Somebody die here. I needed that sweet, sweet comfort. That it does. Yep, Thursday. You know what? I think actually that's what I'm going to call it. We made a lot of good headway today. I know I'm going to be offline, so I'm not trying to invest too much more into it because I know that's going to happen. People are going to be raiding shit because Force Wipe is Thursday. Today's Tuesday, so you know what I mean? Everybody's going to be using up what they got. But yeah, I think that's what I'm going to call it. I might be back here in a little bit later on to play some COD or something like that. I don't know. We'll see. But thank you so much for watching. Follow if you haven't. And until next time, have a good one.